Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you some hidden details that maybe you have missed on the Nintendo Direct for Animal Crossing. Let's start the video and I'm gonna pause it when I see some details that already found. So let's begin. We have the entrance of the video, the date, November 5th, and we have the rooster. Here, first we start with the rooster. We have rooster, but you can see hidden in the back room, there is gyros, are old and others are new. And also, if you go back a little bit, here, there is this corner, there is nothing. In the other games, Cake Slider was performer in the rooster. So there is a possibility that maybe in the future, with a small update, there will be a Cake Slider performing in the rooster. So here are two hidden details. Let's continue. Rooster will serve you a cup of coffee, and you know the dynamics of the visitors. You can invite amiibo friends and your friends. And now there's Cap'n. Here, we have another detail. I heard that some people are saying, oh, let's get some more tickets. Nook Mario tickets. No. To Cap'n is going to require 1,000 miles directly from your miles account. Like when you go to a Mr. Island and you need tools, it's gonna require miles directly from your mile account. It's 1,000 miles, a half miles that you need for a Nook Mario ticket, but it has to be directly from your account. Maybe Nintendo did this because many people were buying miles on Nookasun, or maybe like buying miles with shady places or shady people. This is a way that you can go to the island without have to spend real money. Let's continue.
It's worth the journey just to be serenaded by his sea shanties.
Here we have several details. One is vines, and you can collect vines, and you can climb the vines. You see,
knows about
collect vines.
You might dock at an island climb the vines. Flora.
New flora, and have you noticed that the palm trees are on the grass and no on sand? And here there is no bugs, so maybe there is gonna be a new bugs, new fish. Fauna in the mysterious islands. So here is another detail.
Different islands, different seasons, Harvey Island, Harriet, and the different visitors that you can help build the plaza.
Here, there is grand piano. The grand piano, you cannot customize it. So maybe you see it right now. Princess can customize the items, the furniture from the Nook's mile that you cannot customize. So that's a plus. So maybe it's everything, all the furniture that you cannot customize.
Princess customizing Katrina, Tortimer, and Harriet with the hairstyles.
Let's pause a little bit. In Harv's Island, there's gonna be shop, Red, Leaf, Sarah, so you can visit that island every day and get your stuff, like art. Maybe you will have like real art or fake art, so you don't have to wait 1 week or 2 weeks to get your visitors. Now you're going to visit them instead of they visit you.
Group stretching. You can do it with the villagers, invite your friends, or visit your friends and do it in their island.
The Bell Boom Ordinance. This is when the items cost more and when you sell your stuff, and that going to cost more. Everything is gonna be high on the price, so you get bells more easily. Maybe you miss that.
Early Ordinance. Everyone's get up early. Your house can have more exterior options, and the storage, you can have it up to 5,000. new furniture, a lot and a lot of new furniture. Look at these chairs. Look at this table. Wow. And this ball. Look, there's gonna be lots and lots of new furniture.
More Nook Miles items.
Here we have pro decorating license, pro construction license. We already have the construction, so this is something that we can do in the island.
More construction, maybe something different, maybe some more. Maybe you can construct on the beach, change the river mouths. Let's see. We're going to have new construction options.
We will have cooking recipes and more vegetables. Here we have, as you can see, there is a new furniture, like the cooking stuff.
Beautiful harvest.
Stonework kitchen. And then you can cook there. But you can see, like, there is pickles in a jar, sardines. And you'll see the basket over here. Maybe you can, there is a new recipe. So you're going to have new recipes, not only for food, for vegetable items. Maybe it's carrots, maybe it's pickles. And this one over here, that is sardines. And that this one over here, that is the basket with vegetables.
We can cook in a stonework kitchen and you can eat it, your recipes. We also have more furniture hanging from the ceiling.
Here we have the hanging shelves and the lamps, maybe the sets. This one is like the ironwood set. Maybe the set will have like ceiling furniture extra. And you can see there is a shopping bag with a baguette, like always, by all the movies. I don't know, maybe that's another item that you can have a DIY, like card box and vegetables, and do the DIY, and there you have a shopping basket. I think it's that you're going to have DIY recipes to do vegetable-like furniture.
Two more bridges and inclines.
Here, the fences. Later on, they say you can customize the fences. Some of the fences. Here we have blue and yellow playground fence.
Fence types.
Park fence. And more. You can customize this one. Large latticed fences. That means that maybe the other latticed fence, you can customize it too. So now we have three that you can customize.
Diversify your island even more.
Green bamboo fence. If we take in consideration that you can customize the bamboo furniture, that means maybe you can customize the bamboo fencing too. As you can see that, this is like the same color, log bench, log table. So you can customize this one too. Maybe customize it like birch and redwood. And some other fences. And the camera. And first person. Custom designs here. As you can see, she's going to add an accent, a wall with the design pattern. But we have this. Maybe you can put that on the wall, on an accent wall. That means your custom designs, you can put it on an accent wall.
More hairstyles. More reactions. Tips for your island.
And here we have new Nook Miles furniture. We have triangular topiary. I don't know what it is. It is new. Crosswalk signal. Curved street light. A drinking machine. We already have it. Flower bed. Let's see.
We'll be able to
Plaza arch. Plaza clock. Volleyball net. Windmill. Yes. People were asking that. Parabolic and you already have that. Park fountain. Look, this one with the seals and pergola. Let's see.
Acquire more furniture.
Plaza balloon wagon. That means you can go into the plaza and buy balloons. There is like a box, a little box here, like the one that Red had on August.
By redeeming your.
Look, games. So there's gonna be games in the plaza. You have to bring the game stand.
A much needed help for your storage and
the AVD. When you go to another island, can use the AVD. I hope you can use the AVD in another island. So you can buy stuff, you access your savings and get stuff from another island.
New KK slider
songs, new musical boxes, gyros that you can grow in your island, and you can customize them. Do you see that? That's a gaming station. New furniture and new recipes. That's permanent letters. Maybe you can customize the letters because I see like different letters. Like this one is just a simple letter. Many new features that you can do in your island. Here, there is another detail. We have the photo album. Maybe you can see there the pictures on your camera in a photo album. The villagers can invite you to their house or they can visit you. Here, do you see this? The ladder? There is a different ladder than the one that was announced before. And the vines and the weeds, they glow at night. The weeds that you get on the mystery island that Captain take you. But here, there is different ladders. And the direct is over. But here, we have another detail. Last major free content update. This means that we don't get any big updates for free. They're gonna be DLC, downloadable content, like Happy Home Paradise. If we're going to get maybe in the future we're going to get big updates, but it's gonna be for money because we ask for a lot and they give us a lot for free. So this is gonna be the last free. And there is another saying here, you will get small updates. So there is another option so we can cake it slider performing in the rooster and mini updates like we've been having until now. Like, so it's not gonna be a major update unless you have to pay it. It's gonna be small updates for free. This is what they say in this. Don't ask for a lot of stuff, you have to pay. So stop asking. Oh, Nintendo. So later we can analyze Happy Home Paradise content that they give us in the direct. So that's it for today. You have so much to do on November 5th. We have like a lot to do on November 5th. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. See ya.